On Saturday and Sunday, we do a sack lunch program.
Paula O'Neill is checking up on things at some other place located on McFadden Avenue.
It's almost 72.
A place where she has helped the homeless in Beaumont for more than 30 years.
Our homeless are people that have lived here probably all their lives. And because of mental health issues, substance addiction, lack of adequate education and training, they have found themselves on the streets.
Many come here to take a break from the streets and wash clothes or take showers. Paula O'Neill would like to get more funding to keep these services going.
That will help us with operational expenses for those who are coming in for that brief respite from the streets, breakfast, wash their clothes, use the telephone, use our address, those types of services.
And this is approximately $250,000 of funding.
Christopher Boone is glad that Beaumont City Council agreed to apply for more state funding to help organizations like Some Other Place.
We partner with groups such as Some Other Place, Catholic Charities, the Regional Planning Commission, Family Services, to basically funnel those dollars and services to the homeless population.
We are grateful to those that give. We're grateful to the City of Beaumont to make these funds available and to work with us to make sure that we can receive the funding.
Funding that will help keep this place open for those who don't have anywhere else. In Beaumont, Sarai Demeen, KFDM 6 News.